The verdict is in. A South Korean court sentences this man, Lee Jun-suk, to 36 years in prison, but he's acquitted of murder.
살인죄 부분이 무죄로 된 상태에서 유기치사상과 또 업무상 과실 선방 매몰죄 그리고 해양환경보전법 위반죄가 세 가지가 인정이 되었는데
This is the reason. Lee was captain of the sunken ferry, the Sewol. This past April, the ship capsized. Prosecutors blamed it on poorly fastened cargo and overloading. More than 300 passengers died, most of them high school students. But the captain and 14 crew members who received 5 to 30 years in prison were among the first to abandon ship. Family members of passengers were not satisfied with some of the sentences.
저희가 가진 모든 증거를 모아 항소심에 제출할 것입니다. 우리 아이들을 버리고 탈출하고 도망치고 자신의 목숨만 생각했던 선원들이 받을 형벌을 그 죄에 합당하게 치르도록 저희는 모든 일을 다할 것입니다.
Though Lee apologized, prosecutors had called for the death penalty. The public criticized him for putting his own safety over that of his passengers. 7 months later, 9 people are still missing. They may never be found after the government announced earlier today that they're stopping the search. But family members are still hopeful.
마지막 한 명의 실종자까지 모두 가족의 품으로 돌려주겠다라는 정부의 약속처럼 아직 저 차가운 바다 속에서 저희를 기다리고 있는 9명의 실종자를 꼭 찾아주시기를 간절한 마음으로 호소드립니다.
Since the recovery effort began, 2 divers have died trying to recover bodies. Crew members of the Sewol ferry and prosecutors have 1 week to appeal Tuesday's verdict.